Hello to all my YouTubers. I'm doing this video because I want to talk to you about this cat that always comes to see me. I feed her and I like her. She's not mine, but I cannot keep her. We don't want no animal in the house, but I want her to do this thing so she could be okay in winter time because it's going to be cold. And I learned how to do this by looking on YouTube, so I did not create this. I just learned how to do this by going to YouTube and looking for research and stuff like that, you know. So I'm about to show you. This is a quick video, the things that I bought, and well, my hubby bought, and here we go. And I hope you enjoy this video. Okay, bye. Thumbs up. This is for all you people that love animal. If you see the animal in the street, please give them some water, help them. I'm not telling you to bring them in your house, but at least help them, you know, and don't be cruel only because you're not a cat lover. Don't treat them like no less, you know, because just imagine it's gonna be winter. Imagine you out there on winter time, right? So if you see a cat or a dog, please feed them and try to help them. So